People stop and stare at us when we're walking down the street. 'Cause I'm around 6 foot tall and you're about 3 feet. They look at me, then look at you. I can't believe their eyes. But darling, I love you anyway, even though you're just pint-sized. The time that I first met you, I didn't even see you there. I tripped right over the top of you, fell down a flight of stairs. Well, I woke up in the morning and saw you sitting there. A worried look upon your face and a ribbon in your hair. And you said, "Hi, just call me Shorty." And I said, "Why? You're okay." You said I tripped you, and that was naughty. But I knew I couldn't get to meet you any other way. And now we're living our life together, and we're happy, you and I. And through sunshine and stormy weather, I know I'll always love you, even though you're just pint-sized. Now I know that things get difficult every now and then. Like when you and I at dance and I take one step to your ten. And I know it's kinda hard for you to look me in the eye. But sure I love you anyway, even though you're just pint-sized. Sure I learned to love you, though there wasn't much to love. And we stroll together hand in hand beneath the stars above. And now I'm all lopsided and what I say is true. I got this way from reaching down and holding hands with you. 'Cause you said, "Hi, just call me Shorty." And I said, "Why? You're okay." You said I tripped you and that was naughty. But I knew I couldn't get to meet you any other way. And now we're living our life together, and we're happy, you and I. And through sunshine and stormy weather, I know I'll always love you, even though you're just pint-sized.